There. Better? Thank you. Thank you.
This is great! Thanks, Captain. This is great! Thanks, Captain. There. Better? Thank you.
to one escolta.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
Peace of mind is my highest priority. Rest assured, this will be done to perfection.
Thanks, Captain. Thank you. Thank you.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. fit for duty. Return to your post. I was just wondering how I might serve you better, Master. I'll start this task immediately.
Thank you.
results were less than ideal, Master. There is no excuse for this failure.
His Majesty so many sleepless nights.
There's nothing simple about me.
Then I'll see to it your torture and execution are as complex as possible.
Risha, what are you doing here?
Let her go, and you can do whatever you want with me.
Unfortunately for your Togruta friend, I'm to leave no witnesses. Besides, this planet offers precious little else in the way of entertainment.
He's up for a dance.
Kidnapped me because of you, Risha. He was going to kill us both. Why?
It doesn't matter. I'm sorry for what happened, but it's over.
You're sorry? He held me prisoner for days, threatened to kill me, and you're sorry?
Adila, when I heard the shooting, I thought...
Weren't you supposed to stay outside?
I had to know if she was all right.
I'm all right, Jiren. But I never want to see Risha again. We're done.
I just risked my life for you.
She wouldn't keep a secret without good reason, Adila.
I promise I'll explain everything to you someday. Have I ever let you down?
Risha told me you're like a sister to her.
We've been through a lot. That's what made this so horrible. I need to get off this stinking planet. Get a bit of distance, think.
Here, take these credits. They'll get you off Tatooine. Help you start over someplace better.
I'll want that explanation someday, Risha. I'll let you know where to find us.
I hope so. Thanks for taking care of these scum, Captain. The galaxy is a better place without them.
I have a lot of unanswered questions.
Don't we all? They'll have to wait for another time. We're done here. See you back at the ship.
gun, please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Every time I see you return from a mission, I thank the Maker I wasn't designed for.
We only have one delivery left to make, Captain. Set course for Nar Shaddaa.
I thought we'd finished our business on Nar Shaddaa.
I needed time to set up this deal. I'll explain when we get there. Have to give credit where it's due, Captain. You've done an amazing job delivering this cargo. I always knew you would.
We've had quite a ride.
It's not over yet. No one has ever come as close to finding Noctrayan's riches as we are now. How will you spend all that reward when you finally get it?
What will you do with your share?
Ask me again when I have it. Your last job is taking the men and the carbonite to these coordinates. It's a restricted area. Only us and the buyer will be there. That's right. I'll help you negotiate this deal personally, but don't worry. I'm sure you'll do most of the talking.
Who are we going to be dealing with?
I'd tell you if I could, but this particular buyer prefers to remain anonymous. I'll run ahead and make sure everything's in place. Meet me there with our friend in the carbonite. Use this access card to enter the restricted area. I'll see you at the delivery point.
I was just wondering how I might serve you better, Master. I'll start this task immediately.
Select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
A big moment, Captain. Bigger than you probably realize. I've waited 10 years for it.
What is this place?
A private medical facility. So private, it's only ever served one patient. Dr. Chayla, let's introduce the captain to the man in carbonite. Begin the procedure.
Estavo nab meg mindig uge. Oze disazos homaleban. Zogalatoteni azert hoje.
How long has it been?
10 years. I'm sorry it took so long, but I finally have everything you told me to find.
Come closer, Risha. Let me see you.
This is a big moment, Captain.
Is this the part where you stab me in the back?
After all this time, you still don't trust me? There's hope for you yet. Dr. Chayla. Let's introduce the captain to the man in carbonite.
How long has it been?
10 years. I'm sorry it took so long, but I finally have everything you told me to find.
Come closer, Risha. Let me see you.
I'm different now.
Not that little girl constantly underfoot. Now, you are my heir, my legacy.
Captain, meet my father, Nocturian. I believe I've mentioned him once or twice.
I never believed you were really dead, Noc.
Then my daughter wasn't doing her job properly.
Sorry I wasn't completely honest, Captain. I promised Father when he entered Dr. Chayla's hibernation treatment I'd never tell anyone the truth.
You've never been straight with me, have you?
Trust is a vice for the weak. I learned that the hard way. 10 years ago, one of my lieutenants deliberately infected me with a disease. It's deadly, incurable, and eating me alive.
You replaced the infected parts with all that machinery, right?
I've done everything to stop this disease, but it's never been enough. Soon, the illness will consume my vital organs.
Let's cut to the chase.
I lied about my father, Captain. But not his lost fortune. That's real. And thanks to all those starship upgrades, it's yours. You have the only starship in the galaxy equipped to travel where the fortune was lost. No one else can reach it.
There is a region of space beyond the Outer Rim. Called the Long Shadow. There are no stars, no light, no life. Just a derelict starship drifting into a massive black hole. My fortune waits for you there.
I'm sorry. Did you say massive black hole?
Few spacers have seen the Long Shadow and survived. They describe it as a vast darkness, slowly consuming the galaxy. I will give you the coordinates to the derelict vessel. You fly into the Long Shadow and board it. Retrieve the vessel's reliquary and bring it here. Risha will take a single item. The rest is yours.
Tell me about this single item Risha gets.
A simple piece of ornamentation. It has no value to you. My daughter will stay here. I have things to tell her, and my time grows short.
Be careful out there. I've gotten used to seeing you.
You ready for the ride of your life, farm boy?
Can't believe we're doing this.
The derelict vessel is at these coordinates. Go now.
Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Warning, hull integrity failing. This vessel is entering the Singularity's event horizon.
I'm thinking we should make this quick, Captain.
Let's find our treasure and get out of here.
Vessel disintegration imminent. All crew advised to abandon ship.
Biological entities identified. Beginning mandatory royal edict playback.
I, King Eric Drayen III, find my throne under attack. Traitors aim to take what rightfully belongs to me. The wealth of Dubrillion will not fall into the hands of my enemies. Instead, I will remove it from their reach. My royal executioner droid will sabotage this vessel's hyperdrive, and exterminate you, the crew, to ensure there is no rescue. You served me well in life. In death, you will serve me better. Goodbye, my subjects.
Royal edict playback complete. Initiating execution protocols.
Stand down, droid. Your ruler sent me here.
Internal chrono estimates King Arik Draen III has been deceased 106 years. Your statement is unlikely.
I knew this conversation was going to end badly.
Executing now.
Captain, bet you're surprised to see me.
I'm only surprised you had the guts to face me in person.
Let's say you've earned my personal attention. See, I've always believed if you can't beat him, join him, and then beat him. So, I stowed away back on Nar Shaddaa. Funny thing about Wookiees, they got great big lungs. Only takes a couple of breaths of happy gas to knock one out.
I don't need Bodar to kill you.
Skavik, I want my Blast Tech AL-25 back. I want my Torchy.
You have a real single-minded devotion to your toys, kid. It's gonna get you killed. I want to be civil about this. Sure, you've made my life miserable, but I don't hold a grudge. Really.
You should have quit while you were behind, Skavik.
And miss all this fun? Not a chance. Bottom line, there's nothing you have that I can't steal.
You know, violence is usually my last resort. Usually.
Then you should stop holding back. Enough witty banter. Time for you to die.
Captain, I've been meaning to ask. Did you happen to... when you fought Skavik? Was Torchy there?
She's all yours, Corso. Use her in good health.
Oh, Torchy! It's good to have you back, girl! I'm not letting another man touch you ever again. Thank you, Captain.
Report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
This is great! Thanks, Captain.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
I wasn't using it anyway. Besides, our captain has returned.
You made it.
Open this thing before it's too late.
Give me the reliquary. I want to see these treasures before I die.
Long Shadow was quite a place. I have no plans to go back.
You've seen the end of all things, Captain. The darkness waiting to embrace us. I'll enter the code my father taught me. And there. Such a simple act to fulfill a lifetime of effort.
Congratulations, Captain. Nocdrain's lost fortune is yours.
With one exception. Take the crown, Risha. Claim your birthright. Restore the Draen dynasty as rulers of Dubrillion. Wear the crown and rule that world.
Your whole crazy treasure hunt has been to get some kingdom back?
Our kingdom. And revenge on the usurpers who stole our throne.
Remember those assassins on Tatooine? They were sent by the current king of Dubrillion to end me.
This king isn't gonna roll over just because you have the crown.
The crown of Dubrillion commands the respect of millions. She'll have plenty of allies.
Will they be enough, Father? Can I really do this?
If you're going to rule a world, Risha, you'll have to do questionable things. This is my final lesson to you. In the grand scheme of things, one spacer is meaningless. Keep the reliquary and its wealth. Kill him.
Your daughter likes me too much to kill me.
Emotions are a distraction, Risha.
Father, no. The captain is a good man. I care about him.
You... useless child. Spent too many years without my guidance. You're weak. Powerless. Everything I've done. The blood I've spilled. For nothing. this is not how it's supposed to end.
Dispose of my father's body as he instructed, Dr. Chayla. You are released from my family service. I'm sorry you had to see that, Captain. My father was sick.
I appreciate you not trying to kill me.
After all you've done, that would have been highly ungrateful. You're a wealthy man, Captain. That reliquary holds more than just family heirlooms. Merchants will be killing each other to buy what you're selling. Not sure what I'm supposed to do now. Everyone I've met from Dubrillion has tried to kill me. I don't have an army or a starfleet. I'm supposed to take over a whole planet with just a crown.
I'm sure we'll come up with a brilliant plan, Your Highness.
I have a feeling you're just in it for the money, but I can live with that.
Figures you'd be sticking around, Risha. You're like a Minot that way.
I'll make sure all the right people hear what you did today, Captain. It's the least I can do. Besides, famous starship captains attract profitable opportunities, and queens in training can never have too many credits. Let's hit the hyperlanes.
Pads are currently open for business.
stop, eh? Where to, Chief?
Looks like we've got a call coming in, Captain. Let me put it through.
Captain, I heard about your fantastic success with Nocturne. I always thought his fortune was a myth.
Armus Pollarin, right? From Coruscant. What's this about?
I'm touched you remember. You've come so far since then, with very little to work with. I have a business proposition for you. But I'd rather discuss it face to face. Come to Port Nowhere, Captain. Floating cantina, not far from you. I'll send the specs.
Seems like a safe location, Captain. But we need to be careful. The Imperials are getting more gutsy. There's nowhere in Republic space that's safe anymore.
If you wanted safe, you picked the wrong man, sweetheart.
If I wanted safe, nice, presentable at social functions, not held in smoke-filled cantinas.
Hey, I like smoke-filled cantinas.
I'm serious. I caught a signature when we were on Nar Shaddaa that looked like the Void Wolf.
Someone I should know about?
The man's a monster. Grand Admiral Haradax Kirill, former slaver, scourge of the Outer Rim and all-round charmer. My father always kept a close eye on him. The Void Wolf's got delusions of taking over the underworld, handing it to the Empire wrapped in ribboned.
Then let's hit Port Nowhere fast and see if we can get out of his way.
Thank you.
your ailments. Fit for duty. Return to your post.
Captain, I never thought I'd see you here. Thought you were too good for a small-time crooks in Port Nowhere. Once you got your hands on Noctrayan's ship, woohoo! Can I buy you a drink? Get some pointers? I've been waiting for this for a long time.
Careful. You're drooling on the rug there, buddy.
Actually, I am not the only one who's been waiting.
So, I've been hearing your name for a while now. Almost as long as you've been hearing mine. Logan. They call me the Butcher. You lost a blaster shipment of mine some time back, and I don't remember ever getting an apology. How about it, Captain? You know how to say I'm sorry?
I'm sorry. But Skavik was the man to blame for that, and he's dead.
Plenty of blame to go around. I'm generous that way. No one steals from me and lives, boy. And you're not running away this time. My men have your hangar locked down tight.
Sounds like a fun fight.
That's right, Butcher. And it's not just the captain. Me and Sparky are here too.
All right. Open season. 100,000 credits to the man who brings me his head.
Done deal, boss. Start moving the funds.
You're all right.
Thank you.
Better?
Good thing you're prompt, or I'd be a dead man. The second we got off the link, Rogan's men turned up.
We don't often see this sort of thing in the Galactic Senate. You were impressive, Captain. Almost worth getting kidnapped for.
This is Senator Bevera Dodonna. I work with her now. Rah, rah! Hail the Republic! Etc. Etc.
What's a senator want with someone like you?
I've been investigating how the Republic can make better use of independent-minded soldiers of freedom.
Which is why Rogan tried to shut us down. He's an Imperial lackey. His whole criminal empire answers directly to Imperial command.
There's an Imperial fleet waiting out there. Rogan's men were going to deliver us to the Imperials.
This isn't that guy, is it? The, slaver with the stupid name?
The Void Wolf, right? Is that who Rogan's fetching for?
He's got contacts in every major gang. Rogan's one of his biggest assets.
The old butcher's not gonna be around much longer.
Given your performance here today, I believe you.
And if you accept my offer, you won't have to take him on alone. The Republic is looking for men and women of action. Patriots without the restriction of a trooper's uniform. How would you like a commission from the Galactic Senate? Authorizing you as a privateer naval captain, tasked to target Imperial forces at will.
Go where I want, kill bad guys, and be the hero? I'd be a fool to say no.
Then by the power vested in me by the Galactic Senate, I hereby swear you in as a true servant of the Republic, privateer.
She doesn't know you well, does she? The captain's never been anyone's servant.
It's a straightforward deal. We give you targets, cargo, the job we need done, and all the support we can covertly provide. In return, we look the other way about any laws you break, or private gains you make along the way.
You got a target in mind? Or do I just fly around the galaxy shooting anything ugly?
Our top target right now is Balmora, one of the most likely hotspots for open war to be declared.
Ever heard of Balmora? Is it part of the Republic?
Not exactly. Before the Empire occupied it, it was our single greatest supplier of weapons, ships, and military droids. We need someone to go behind enemy lines and divert a payload of dangerous prototype weapons. Put them in our hands, not the Empire's.
Anything else I should know?
I can transmit some background.
Empire! Empire!
Imperial fleet to cloaks, port side!
No!
Ah!
Starboard side! They're all around us!
It's the Void Wolf! Ah!
Get your ship. Get back to Croissant. You two, get out of here. I'll try to jump this whole tub before they board us. Go!
That ought to fix it.
I think we made it through before the noose tightened. And I'm glad you did the same, Captain. I'll stay and make sure Port Nowhere doesn't land in any more of Rogan's or the Void Wolf's little parties. You can think of her as a safe harbor.
Thanks for letting me in on this.
I couldn't think of anyone better to suggest to the Senator. And don't think this is all about serving the Republic, either. There's a fortune to be made in this war. An enterprising individual could end up with a criminal empire to rival Rogan.
Details, man. Details.
I'll give them as I get them. There's a power vacuum in the underworld where the big name's gone. Not Dre and the Hatchet Ivory. But I have a feeling you'll be up there one day.
Just keep in mind, when you're on Balmora, the opportunities are there. You just have to take them. Captain, who'd have thought when we met on Coruscant that I'd be calling you today with a formal Republic briefing? Senator Dodonna is eager to see how you handle your first mission. Balmora was once the Republic's main supplier of everything military. Until the Empire moved in and the Senate voted to turn tail and run. Which left the Empire holding everything the Republic had commissioned for Project Nebula.
The Senate didn't think that one through.
The Void Wolf come in too fast and too hard. The Republic forces fled without much more than their bedclothes. The Republic spent billions on Project Nebula's weapons. Then the Imperials nabbed them before they fired a shot. And now the Empire is sending their complete Nebula munitions shipments to their front lines. The Republic's got no chance.
You think the munitions will pick themselves up and migrate back to the Republic?
Senator Dodonna wants you to work with the Balmoran Resistance. They can help you track down the Nebula shipment, then find a way to divert it to Palliser Station, a Republic base near Corellia.
It's been a while since I broke a sweat. Might be fun.
Then let me add a little spice. Once you've got the Nebula shipment, can the Republic really make you hand it over? A smart operator might sell the prototypes back to them piece by piece. Not that I'm the one who told you. Now, your contact on the ground is one of the rebels, Newman Brock. Check in with him when you land in Bugtown. Hats off if you can do this thing, Captain.
Like you stepped in something.
Call a coin nest.
Here's what I got. Look quick if you want.
Thank you.
bring your creds back anytime.
Nim Talakak. Akriyatef Temple.
The Republic have picked a creepier place to hang out. Keep expecting giant bugs to come out of the walls.
Greetings, Captain. I am... Greetings, Captain. I am C6RR, a Class 6 protocol droid in the service of Newman Brock. My master most often refers to me as Sixer. I believe he sees it as an affectionate nickname.
Sorry, buddy. I'm on a schedule.
Master Newman! Master Newman, the, visitor you were expecting has arrived.
So, what brings you to Balmora, Captain? Other than the Fat Republic payoff? They're so busy hiding behind treaties, they're handing out credits like candy. I mean, folks like you and me can make a killing.
I was told there's some horrific weapons of death and destruction the Republic doesn't want the Imperial Army getting its hands on.
The same Republic who walked out on us when the Void Wolf sent his death squads? Doesn't exactly buy them the moral high ground.
I should warn you, Captain. Many find the Republic's abandonment a bit of a sore spot.
Though Republic intel did point us to the Nebula shipment, came through an SIS double agent. Codename, Golden.
I never trust a man with a codename.
He's given us some of our best information. Without him, we wouldn't have taken Bugtown. But we need to be extremely careful in our communications. Codes, dead drops, no face-to-face contact. We've got a payment due. In return, he says he's got a location for the Nebula shipment. I need you to make the drop-off.
I get the feeling that this is a lot more complicated than you make it sound.
I don't know. That sounded pretty complicated to me.
The last agent we sent never came back. The Imperials held a public execution. So you'll need to hit a series of decoy dead drops to flesh out any tails before you go to the Okara droid factory for the real deal.
Should I just follow the signs for a traitorous double agent dead drop?
I'll transmit the decoy points. The real drop-off is in the Okara droid factory.
Oh, and the probe droids, Master Newman. Don't forget the probe droids.
Right. If you see a probe droid, take it down before it can transmit, or you'll have half a division on you. Once you find the drop in the Okara droid factory, leave the payment and pick up the data file Golden left.
Out there.
Powers are insane. Doesn't the Empire realize we just make the droids?
Keep your voice down. They control more than just their factory, you know.
Your ailments. fit for duty. Return to your post.
Thank you. This is Imperial property. Freeze!
Let's not do anything too hasty. If I listen, does that mean you won't shoot me? Because that seems out of character.
Good point. Don't we usually shoot them anyway?
Shut up! Spar, you take point here. Try to take them alive.
You didn't say please. You want to take out the rest of these idiots? We need to talk privately. I'll let you take credit here. These aren't bodies I need on my name.
Is that Mandalorian armor, or am I just really behind current fashion trends?
I am Mandalorian, but that does not concern you. I want access to Moff Tyrek, and I'll pay any price you name to get it.
Huh.
You have no idea what I'm talking about, do you?
Guess the right number, and I'll see what I can do.
I'm not looking to hire you. I'm here because you're making secret deliveries from Bugtown to Moff Tyrak, Imperial Commander of the 63rd Armored Infantry Division. If he's working for the Resistance, I want to know why.
Mandalorian, aren't you loyal to the Empire?
No. I am seeking Moff Tyrak for reasons of my own. I will give the Republic all I know of the Empire's plans here, as payment for Moff Tyrek.
I might be able to help you out for a favor like that.
See what you can find out. I'll contact you later. For now, I'm gonna stay out of sight.
Got it, Captain.